That shit. be down. It mean that ain't all it's about. You gotta know what you're doing. You gotta know how to ride a bike, man. This shit right here is real. This ain't nothing you just go and say, I'm gonna jump on the bike and I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do that.
Because your man's in them doing. Nah. You gotta like this shit.
And you gotta get nice.
You gotta love this shit.
This shit is my life, man.
This bike life is like a relationship. The relationship ain't gonna work if you don't love this shit.
That's a fact.
You know what I'm saying? You can fuck around with it if you want, but if you ain't got no love for it, at the end of the day, it ain't gonna last long for you. You gotta love this shit, because then that's when the passion comes into play, and that's when you master that shit.
Yeah, that's another thing. I was gonna tell you, like, I respect it. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people, they don't want to, quote unquote, start dicky in or whatever the case may be, but yo, you really nice.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? I remember it was a time where you wasn't better than me.
Right.
And I told my brother, like, he ain't fucking with me.
Right.
Like, you know what I'm saying? You used to see us, we used to be in the alleyway, you used to slide by.
Right.
And then I told my brother the other day, I said, yo, Tez nice, yo. I said, Tez got me now. I said, Tez on some shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, Tez on some shit. And it's like, I'm tell you that.
Right.
And I'm still a man at the end of the day,
right.
But you the man, bro.
But
right.
See, that's where
that's
a lot
what
of people,
that's
where a lot of people, not only to cut you off, that's why
like,
that's
why
happened when you got ego. Because
that's
see,
the fact, bro.
Vice
like,
do brings buns, but it also brings a sucker out of conditioning.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying?
That's
like I seen Tez come from nothing. Like, I knew him for a lot of years, you know what I'm saying? He had that yellow RMC something, I believe.
In DR.
In DR. And it was a little teeny job, too. And he was getting busy. And I seen the ambition in his eyes. And I was like, this dude going to be on his shit at some point. Then when I seen him on the blast, I'm like, yo, he's going to be on some shit. But then, after we set up in the hospital, and I seen his emotion from that shit that happened with his brother, I said, whatever come out of this is going to turn either both of them into fucking animals. And then, when I got that call, I'm like, he did what? He didn't do it. I'm like, nah. Then I'm like, you know what? In the back of my head, I said, Tez is a wild fucker. That's what I said. He a wild fucker.
That's a fact. I got to go hard, man. My mom, man. My brother, man. RP Dot, man. That's a fact. Going with that Scott,
man. And my man is not just on the four wheeler. My man is on the dirt bike. My man is on the
water
bike. Man.
And he definitely got the two strokes too. That's why I put that picture in there. He ain't just no four stroke dirt bike dude. No, it's any bike gang, like I said.
That's a bike gang. You're a
sauce.
But yeah, it's a lot of
good.
Shit you learn through this bike life shit, man. Like a lot of people, you know what I mean, that I was hanging with and stuff, you know what I mean, like, support just wasn't there, I guess, because it's like I'm the, like,
better.
I was always
better.
So
better. Yeah,
I'm
not sure.
I've been there.
They want to be the top.
At the end of the day, I had people tell me, like, yeah, you mean you just want to be this, you want to be the best. But at the end of the day, I'm the best. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It ain't no way around it. Like,
right.
I ain't honored.
You better
than
me,
like,
facts.
It's a lot of hating shit with it, man. Be asking people, yo, record me this, record me that, you see.
I've been
that's
that.
Why I can't
I've
feel, you know what I pulled out the GoPro. Matter of fact, people don't want to record me, I'm going to record myself.
I'm recording.
You know what I'm saying? Because everybody else, you mean, they don't want to show love, you know what I mean, support. But at the end of the day, I was the same nigga out here recording rookies and like, I want to show everybody love, and I just wasn't getting that love in return, so, you know, I mean, I had to cut a few people off, and I mean, now, basically, I'm my own team, you know what I mean? But I pull out and come out by myself, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Meet up with the pack solo.